I'm sorry. I'm being extra for my vlog. Say hey, Kyra. Workout buddy, birthday buddy. Okay, in Vegas. Yeah, do y'all see these mountains? I mean mountains. Yay, it's so great. I never know what to say on these vlogs. I never know what to say. I don't want to be fake, but then it's like, I don't want to be like, hello.
And then neutral, tuck your toes. And from here, tabletop hold. Just go ahead and lift your knees and allow them to hover above the floor. Really still the mind. Hands together and just gently dropping that back knee to your mat, holding your twisted low lunge. A little bit easier here, so go ahead, try to twist a little bit further if you can.
Good morning. So I'm here at Red Rock. We're about to do a photo shoot. We have some really good natural landscape to work with. And the great sunrise. So, you're not on camera. I'm videotaping myself. So, yeah. We'll see how this goes. Okay, so here we go. We have Kentrell, the other model. We have Selena, the photographer. Can I just get a wave?
Hey.
Hey. And you can say hey. Okay, that's all I'm gonna make y'all do. That's it. Okay, we are live at Red Rock Canyon. I'm about to go on a horseback ride. I'm nervous. I don't want the horse to get scared and then kick me off and then I have a concussion. So I'm wearing a helmet, even though they don't look that cool. But yeah, I'm excited because I always loved horses ever since I was little. I wish my parents and my family could be here. They would love this. But yeah, we'll see how it goes.
And they will move, okay? If they don't, kick them harder. These horses kick each other every day down in the corral down there when they're eating. You cannot kick harder than a horse. If you can, holy crap, okay? But yeah, just remember that. Don't feel like you can't, you're gonna kick them too hard. You guys are all wearing soft toe shoes, stuff like that. You got some boots. When we start, after we break from here, we're gonna line up horizontally right across there, not in the corral, but just right outside. And what we're gonna do, one of the wranglers.
His color's okay. Called Blue Rowan.
Okay, I'm videotaping, is that okay?
It's no, just, fine.
Okay.
So you see like when the sun hits it, it turns in like almost like a light blue white color.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what that color
oh,
is.
Oh, that's why y'all call them blue.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Hi, Blue. I'm scared. Hey there. You, I run this. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Sit still now. Oh yeah, you sound a little. Yeah. your business or no? Huh? Okay. Videotaping. Me and Kyra are down on the strip and we're like, ooh, walking. Okay, I feel like their blue light show was better than the Pink Panther one. But no, these are these whoa. There's like these bright advertisement cars and they just like blind you. And the people in the restaurant were just like, oh my God. I'm like, I don't think that's necessary. I feel like you, I see you. Like that one. It doesn't need to be blind and white.
It was blurry. No.
Woo! Oh my God! I can't even see them. I can't see. I can't see them. I got them. Wait, where are they? Oh, I was looking at the other thing. Okay, keep going.
Oh, okay. All right. I say I'm driving down the road, and I got goals. I'm about to spit the flow. Y'all really know I am Contrello. I got the sense. I'm from Sin City, where I met again. I'm from the freaking Vegas. I'm about to show you that I am the ish. I am the ish, yeah. I don't wanna cuss, so I don't wanna have to put up a fuss. My mom wanna. Wait, you laughing?
I'm sorry. Alrighty, we have finally come to the end of this trip. I know y'all getting tired of me being in this same dress. Well, we about to leave Las Vegas and be back in Chicago. I've been on the road for a month. I don't know if I could ever do long-term travel. It's exhausting. So this was just a little taste. It's exhausting. I'm excited to be back in my bed. I'm ready. It's too ready. So I had some good experiences. I had a great photo shoot here. I wanted to do a music video, but that didn't work out. People flaked. And then I had another photo shoot that somebody flaked on, but it's okay. That had nothing to do with me. I got an idea to do another, like to direct a music video, but then it was too late. I thought of it literally like the day before I was leaving. So yeah, but next time, always next time.
Share my body and my mind with you. That's all over now. Did what I had to do. You're so far past me now. I share my body and my mind with you. That's way over now. There's no more I can do. You're so famous now. You got your body.
Okay, so I'm usually a pretty good flyer. I don't know what's been going on lately. Maybe because I've been flying like too much or too often, but like when I get in that air, it's just like really bad anxiety kicks in, and I never had that issue before. But I read an article and it says that like when you get at high altitudes, like in a plane, your brain has like less oxygen, so it makes you prone to like really big, like, oh, I'm out of breath, really big like mood swings, and you get sad or anxious. So maybe that's what it is. And then the landing was horrible. I mean, I know landing ain't easy, but it was terrible. Like, I was literally freaking out. So I don't know, maybe I just need a break from flying. I know one thing, it's good to be back home. It's good to be back in Chicago, in my own bed. I'm very thankful for all my friends and my family that let me stay at their place, but it ain't nothing like your bed, your own bed. It's cold here though. I got off the plane and I was like, oh my God. And I have like no clothes. I left all my clothes with my friend who's gonna be back here because I didn't want to pay for check baggage or whatever.